from Tasmania. Broken edge of the last frontier. Now she was sailing back to Antarctica. To the south and the great white land, the only place still untouched by men. And another adventure in the last green wilderness. She ran on a ground
Sailing in, oh, she's